countries, it is illegal to have sexual relationship before the age of 21.
Yeah, and I appreciate that.
Good, good. So, are you an adult in that country or not?
What?
Biologically.
Biologically?
Yeah.
Because they're saying what? That you have
now,
to be
according 21. To the law of that country,
what
you...
Country?
There are many countries who are age.
Okay.
I can pull it up, it's in Google already.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying.
What I'm saying, many
okay
countries here who have different age, right? Age of consent is different.
Well, no.
It could be 14 years old, 16, 17, 18, 19,
so what,
20, 21.
You're going to have a 60-year-old man with a 14-year-old girl then?
Listen.
That is what I've just said, because you're saying
you see,
at the age of conception, you're talking about the age of conception. This is
the
rhetoric from you that you're saying that because a woman in some countries will be deemed as physically, I'm getting not this mentally.
Were they adults?
They will be deemed physically as an adult because
right.
They start bleeding because they're 14 years old. That is what you just said to
no,
me.
No, I didn't say that.
That is what you just
I said.
You said because if she... Because you have said that. You said, oh, yeah,
okay, let me,
in
let me,
other countries...
Let me, let me reiterate what I said. Let me reiterate what I said. Can I reiterate what I said? Can I reiterate what I said? I am saying... I am saying...
There are...
No, no, sister.
Let her finish.
I am saying... Do you agree?
20 minutes. No. No, I don't agree with
agreed
it.
What?
I don't agree with
agreed
you
what?
Saying
nobody
that scientifically there is no actual evidence. I don't agree with you.
What evidence is there from science? Go ahead, provide it.
But that's what I'm saying.
Provide it.
Within your bones, if you go, you know, archaeologically...
What does bone show?
Bones show how old you are, because
and?
In certain parts of your bones...
Yeah. Does it show you you're an adult or not?
Yes, it does, because in
so
certain parts
age
of your bones...
So what age does the bone show you're an adult? What age?
What? That's what I'm saying. It can be...
I'm asking you.
Years old. Huh? 18 years old.
No, when you say...
No. Okay.
I'm not saying
actually,
you say that.
Actually, your bones
which scientists...
At the age of 25
which,
years old.
Which scientists say...
At the age of 25 years
my sister...
Old, yeah? Our bones stop
which
growing.
Scientists say... Our bones tell us when we're an adult. Which scientists say that 18 years old?
Which scientist? Because, mate, I can't even give you the same response. I'll hold my hands up, yeah? I'll be like,
no,
I can't.
You're making
you
a claim from where?
Yeah, because you're making
what
claims from where? You've just
what
said, look
say?
It up on Google, mate. And
no,
I haven't
I
got
said,
the time to bring it up on Google.
Listen.
But at the same time,
listen.
If you want to look and share facts at the
what
same
I,
time,
what
you
I said,
be my guest,
what
mate.
I said,
but this is what
it
I'm
is
saying.
Undisputable that there are many countries where the age of consent is different. Some countries is 18, others is 20, 21, 16, maybe even 20, you know, like this. It's fine. You've got it there already.
The
oh, there you go.
So look,
Northern Cyprus, age of consent is 16.
Yes, yeah, 16.
Okay.
Yeah.
What does age of consent mean? Okay.
Yeah.
Excuse
the
me. What does the age of consent mean?
The age of consent
what does it mean?
Means that legally, if they are consenting...
To what?
If they are consenting to intercourse at the age...
Are they ready then?
Age, they cannot be prosecuted
are they ready?
For having... sex with a minor.
So that
are they ready?
That's what I'm saying.
That says
16.
Is that paedophilia?
Yes, 16.
Is that
no,
paedophilia?
16 to 17 year old. But
wait,
that's what
no.
I'm talking about.
Slow
I'm
down.
Saying, I'm talking about a child, mate.
Is this 16 year old someone who has...
You didn't answer me and said how old was the child that Mohammed married.
Do you want to go over there and have your
didn't
own
answer me.
Yeah, better...
That is how... That's what I'm saying.
The question is, did Aisha consent?
Yes.
Did Aisha consent?
If she was a child, yeah, and what? She was a
9-year-old child.
She was a 9-year-old child.
So,
a 9-year-old child...
Did she consent?
You say 18 is an adult, yeah?
And 18
is an adult. Did you say 18 is an adult?
Is 16 an adult?
16,
so, are they...
Is an adult? 16.
Okay. No, no.
Is 16 an adult?
Thing, because there is a difference, yeah. There is a difference.
No, is
18
it?
Years old, yeah. At the same time, I think, oh yeah, 16-year-olds, yeah. 16-year-olds. Why should they be going and having sex at
I'm
the same
asking
time?
A different question.
That's why I'm thinking. If you want to be, if you
why
are
don't
not
you
able
engage
to drive
the
a car, if you're not able
you're
to drive a car, then why
excuse
can you have
sister,
sex at the age
sister.
Of 16?
What's your name?
But that's what I'm saying.
What's
I'm not gonna. I don't have to tell you my name.
Sister,
so yeah,
fine.
That's fine. So yeah, 16.
A 16-year-old.
But that doesn't qualify.
A 16-year-old in Northern Cyprus. I'm asking you. A 16-year-old in Northern Cyprus.
Yeah.
Is this woman an adult?
No, she's not an adult. She's not an adult. But she's only able to consent.
So she's a child.
Yeah. Yeah.
So she's a child.
Well,
so you're
she's technically classed as an adolescent.
I'm gonna.
Scientifically, she's classed
adolescent.
As an adolescent. Yeah? You're an adolescent up until the age of 17 years old.
Who
then
determined
when you
that?
Medical journals.
Which journal?
which I know the ICD-10 code. The ICD-10 code
so Northern Cyprus
is the medical code. The ICD-10 is the international diagnostics map. Oh, well, the DCM. No, the DSM. Diagnostic blah, blah, blah manual. Because I can't... Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so the DSM exists.
That's right.
The DSM exists. The ICD-10 code exists. They are diagnostic manuals which determine what, at certain ages you cannot be diagnosed with certain things because you are not a mental adult. For example...
How do you define it as an adult?
Borderline personality disorder. You cannot be diagnosed
so in Italy,
with borderline personality
disorder. The age of consent
disorder.
Is 14. So are you saying the Italians are pedophiles?
Yeah, I would say that they were pedophiles, mate.
They are pedophiles now.
Yeah,
now.
Yeah, no, I'm saying if
they are pedophiles now.
Because I haven't said. No, I'm not
just
saying.
Just say it like an Italian.
I'm saying Italians are pedophiles at the same time.
Why are you not saying that?
Because they are 14 years old, yeah? Because in those.
So you have no problem with 14 years old?
No, I'm saying that it's not good. I'm not saying it's good.
Do you have a problem with 14 years
yeah,
old.
I have a problem
do
with
you
that.
Have a
what is your problem?
You don't have a problem with
that. I have a problem with that because if a girl is 14 years old and she is vulnerable, yeah? She is a vulnerable 14 year old.
What if she's not vulnerable?
But that's what I'm saying.
What if she is not vulnerable?
But that's what I'm saying.
No, I want you to deal with this.
What 14 year old
what if she's not vulnerable?
To be able to know that she's not being
what if she's not vulnerable?
That is what I'm saying.
What if she's not vulnerable? In Italy, what if she's not
how do we define someone who is not vulnerable? You are not going to know.
So you're saying,
at the age of 14, I would be vulnerable. Would you let your 14-year-old sister walk out on the street? Yeah, exactly. Would you let your 14-year-old sister have sex
good
with a 13-year-old?
Now we're starting our base.
No, you would not.
Have you been to Italy?
No, I haven't been to Italy.
Have you ever met a 14-year-old from there?
No, but why does that mean? Why? Because they've grown up and they have more of an attitude.
Can I explain? They're in different countries. They're different people, right? They act differently. Is that right?
Yeah, they have different responsibilities. Yes.
There's a different attitude of maturity, is that right?
Yeah.
So, you would have sex with
so hold on, 18, you're trying to play
You would have sex with a 14-year-old,
so stick around.
No,
ask Italians that, I'm not Italian.
No, but we're asking you.
Listen, in Italy, you've never met them. Is it possible they're more mature?
Is it possible they're more mature?
No,
not necessarily. We didn't make these laws
up. Italy did. Are you saying the whole of the Italian government?
No, I'm not saying that. But that's my personal opinion. At the end of the day, I can't say that just because she's 14 years old in a different country, that means she's ready, yeah? I can't say that. These were laws governed by other people in different countries. We are in England.
Were they right? Were the Italians right in making that law?
I can't make that decision.
Right.
I can't make that decision.
So, do you have a problem with the Italian government?
Why does that matter? Because
because you have a problem with people.
I feel like you're trying to justify.
No,
justify why it's fine.
What I'm demonstrating to you, what we call double standard.
Fantastic.
Double standard.
That's what I'm talking about.
Do you know what a double standard is?
Yes.
That is a double standard.
Do you know what a double standard is?
That is a double. Because I said, oh yeah, 18 years old, and you tried to pull out facts about a 14 year old in a different country. That's what you're trying to.
Thank you.
I'm simply saying.
You're making a point now.
You're missing my point.
Serbia,
why did marry a 9-year-old girl?
Hungary, Bulgaria, Portugal.
You can't. Because they are deemed as paedophiles, mate.
Yes.
That is paedophilia. Would you let your family do it? No. Would you let your sister do it? Hey, maybe if you're having incest, But otherwise, no. That is because it's your mentality, and there is that.
They're trying to justify this.
Now,
well done, sister.
What you have realized? There are many countries in the world, by legislation, man can have sexual relationship with a 14-year-old and the people of that country have no problem with it.
Yeah.
If you have a problem with all those countries and their governments and the people, I suggest you go and you quarrel with them. But the point is established. The point